Yo, I've been staying up long nights. Everything I do, I swear I do a million times. I won't fucking stop until it all sounds right. My ethic about to be the fucking death of me. Yo, working out up in my room. My friends think I'm alone, or ran it sadly true. Cause work and work and work is all I ever seem to fucking do. I've been working hard, about to win with all these fucking tunes. Holler at a white boy, claiming that he had an easy life, boy. But let me tell you, all that shit ain't right, boy. Coming from the brink of insanity, from a lower class vanity. Wanna take the game and kill it with this fucking profanity. Haters drown slow, thinking that I care about the downvotes. Watch a hater rate me, wanna thank him for that promo. Watching my videos got me close to Arsenio. Working on this damn album in my fucking presidio. Sorry for the way I've been working hella hard. Time spent with friends is now time spent writing bars. So I lock myself away until I'm sad and just like yay. I'm shutting off and so I'm dancing to that motherfucking Lana rant. I've been staying up long nights. Everything I do, I swear I do a million times. I won't fucking stop until it all sounds right. My ethic about to be the fucking death of me. Yo, I've been staying up long nights. Everything I do, I swear I do a million times. I won't fucking stop until it all sounds right. My ethic about to be the fucking death of me. Yo, feeling like a square, all my friends have been asking me to smoke. Cause every time they ask, I awkwardly decline and say no. So instead of getting high, vegetating, eating fries, I lock myself up in my room and tell myself that I am fine. No remorse though, cause every time I wanna hang, all they wanna do is fucking drink and smoke. Feeling like I'm 45, watching kids all waste their lives. Kinda funny how their lowest is when they are fucking high. And yet they still complain when their fucking future is falling through. Like they couldn't stop all of the blunts that they hit, the tests that they miss, and they're expecting me to sit there.